I'm James Dashner. I am the author of The Maze Runner.
On The Maze Runner set, I've just been getting goosebumps, feeling surreal all morning.
Wes wanted me to experience this place the way he discovered it.
So this is inside the glade.
We're inside the glade right now.
We walked through this little trail, and suddenly we came out of the woods into this place that instantly felt like the glade to me.
When Thomas wakes up in the box,
opens up. It's a blinding light at first, and then looking up, and boom.
We cut to this image.
Out of here, he gets to take his really first good look at this world.
We're actually going to shoot a Griever attack thing in here.
Cool. This is kind of the first trip out in maze. This is going to be a pretty fun sequence. We'll kind of pan up to reveal above him is this shape between the walls until it starts to lower down on him. And that'll be our hero reveal. He plops down into the light. Eric, one of our animators there, is like, you know, Academy Award winning guy on Life of Pi.
It so captures the spirit and tone of the book. That's what a movie should do, is add to the experience.
It's eerie to see something that's been in my head for so many years come to life like this. It is better than I could have ever dreamed. I think when we transfer this to a visual cinematic experience, it's so much how I envisioned it when I wrote the book. I love it.